Hi everyone, this is Maverick Pua, the chemistry guru. Now in this video, we want to go through the must-know reactions of nitrogen compounds. Now in total, we will have three reactions of amines, three reactions of phenylamines, and three reactions of amides. Now first, let's talk about the reactions of amines. Now first must-know reaction of amine is the neutralization of amine to form ammonium salt. Now this is done using dilute H2SO4 at room temperature. Now second must-know reaction is the nucleophilic substitution of my primary amine to form secondary amine. Now this is done using our chloroalkane in ethanol heat in sealed tube. Now third must-know reaction of amine is the condensation reaction to form amides. Now this is done using acid chloride at room temperature. Now next, let's talk about the three must-know reactions of phenylamines. Now the first must-know reaction of phenylamine will be the neutralization to form an ammonium salt. Now this is done using dilute H2SO4 at room temperature. Now second must-know reaction involving phenylamine is the monosubstitution of bromine to form 2-bromophenylamine and 4-bromophenylamine. Now this is done using bromine in CCl4 solvent. Now take note, NH2 group is a highly activating group and it is 2,4 directing, so the substitution will occur at position 2 and position 4, and it is a highly activating group, so this electrophilic substitution involving benzene doesn't require FeBr3 catalyst. Third must-know reaction involving phenylamine would be the tri-substitution of our bromine to form 2,4,6 tri-bromophenylamine. This is done using aqueous bromine at room temperature. Now take note, NH2 group is a highly activating group. That's why in the presence of aqueous bromine, a tri-substitution product is possible. Now finally, let's talk about the three must-know reactions of amides. First reaction of amide will be the acidic hydrolysis of amide to form carboxylic acid and ammonium salt. Now this is done using dilute H2SO4 heat or reflux. Second must-know reaction of amide would be the alkaline hydrolysis to give salt of carboxylic acid and ammonia. This is done using dilute NaOH reflux. Now final reaction of amide would be the reduction to form amines. This is done using lithium aluminum hydride in dry ether, followed by water at room temperature. Alright, now that we have gone through the three reactions of amine, three reactions of phenylamine, and three reactions of amides, how many of these reactions can you remember? Now I hope that this video will help us remember the reactions of amines, phenylamines, and amides. If you learned something from this video, please give me the thumbs up and subscribe to my YouTube channel for more weekly video lessons. That's all for now. Thank you for watching.